The first of Japan's new H-3 rocket series failed to lift off from Tanegashima Space Center. The vehicle was scheduled to launch at around 10:38 a.m. on February 17th from southwestern Japan. The Japan Aerospace Exploration Agency said the rocket's main engine was ignited, but not the auxiliary rocket boosters. There were no problems concerning weather conditions. JAXA officials said they are investigating the cause of the issue. The launch schedule had been postponed three times.